easy enough. One kill AVNC takes 2 seconds, right? We are roughly 84 XP away from 20 mil Slayer XP. So that should be 2 XP over. 20 million and 2 XP. Oh, that looks so good. I don't know why I'm doing this though. Absolutely worthless to do this, but it's good fun and I don't want to go skilling. I'm going to bring you something special. We're going to get 99 woodcutting. We are 200 XP away from 99. As I had to AFK because I'm doing Slayer on the magical melon. So I figured, hey, I'm well close to getting that 99 woodcutting. It was like roughly 950k XP. So I figured, I'll do that. That's fine. Now we're there and I've been fishing anglers for a few days. So I did 100 odd K fishing because anglers are slow, but they're good food and AFK. So I like that. Now, I figured I was just fishing and I was like, why am I not doing something more entertaining? Because I'm just sat here doing nothing. Might as well go do something that's actually useful, actually good, and get that 99, get another total level, get another 99 out of the way. So I'm going to go find a place to cut wood because, to be honest, I don't know where I want to cut wood. Maybe just Lumbridge, or I'll find something nice and I'll meet you guys there in a second, yeah? Wouldn't it be nice if we could cut the golden apple tree with the golden sheep? Because if you look, right? This one, the golden apple tree. That, imagine if we could get 99 wood cut in here. Oh, that would be nice. That would be nice. Or the big fucking tree just north from here as well. That's good. We could cut this one, but at 1 XP a pop, that'll still take a long time. Might have to find something else. What about this tree then? Is this windswept tree? That's a nice tree. What? Okay, I'll find some tree. I thought of something. Do you think once we get 99 woodcut, do you think I could cut the grand tree? Would that be an option? That's a big ass tree. That's a huge tree. Enough of that bullshit. I'm sorry guys, I had to do that. We're just gonna go do this now. We're just gonna start where we started, because the first thing usually that I think at least I would do is I would go to Lumbridge, cut some logs. At least on a normie, you'd cut the logs and you'd sell them to the GE, you know? So 12 XP, the guy is here. Let's do this, yeah? Let's cut this. Yeah! 99 woodcutting. I think that's the first time ever that I've gotten 99 woodcutting. And that's quite nice, that is. That's me well excited, that is. 66 levels left until max. That's not bad. Right, that's 66, right? Yeah, 76, I think. Yes, Wilfred. Are you Wilfred? Wilfred? Yes, please. I'd like a tutorial on woodcutting. Oh. Yes. Oh, shit. Oh, I always do that. It always gives you the option like, oh, no, it's too expensive. And then you click that. No problemo. Yes, bitch. Yes, bitch. Yeah, look at that. That is absolutely beautiful. Let's have a look. Yeah. So let's have a look at the emote, because That's me happy. That is that. Oh, that fits good with the hair. That is so nice. Yes. Okay. Let's do the emote. Yeah. Skill cape. You get the tree. You cut the tree with the bird nest. Does the bird fly off? Oh, you just. Oh, yeah. Oh. Oh, that is on the axe. Yes. Right. That is so nice. That's another 99 out of way. We've only got a few left to go. And sadly, we've got the few terrible ones left to go, because obviously I've done all the easy ones. Why would I do something that's not easy, right? So I'm going to just store this in my house, and now I never have to AFK woodcut again, which technically is a bad thing, because what am I going to do to fill my time AFK in? Because I don't know, to be honest. I'm not sure what to do about that. But we... Oof, yes, that is very nice. Right, I've got 5 more clues for you. Same deal as usual. Beginner to elite. All 5 of them. No masters, because I just don't bother with masters. So let's try these from the lowest tier to highest tier. So let's have a look at the beginner. Right, yes, that's an outfit I've not worn in a long time. Easy clue! That's a master. Question is, should we do it? Spinning light, ping and pong. Oh, I can do that. Oh, you know, I'm not going to bother doing it now. I'll just finish this off, then I'll do it later. Medium. Yes, yes, yes. Very nice. Hard clue. Ancient page. Is that 200k? That's not bad. But... Oh, okay, I've got full book. I need to get rid of these. That's waste at bank space. Right, so elite clue then, last one. For Narda Tillys and Izami page. That's alright, to be honest. That's not bad. It would have just been better if it was Taibo when I eat Tillys. Because I need those. I've got plenty of Tillys. Just don't have enough Taibo when I want. Welcome to fishing in the best of mining gear. I was 3000 XP away from getting level 98 fishing. And I didn't want to get level 98. And I figured, sure, I'll record this clip sometime. In the meanwhile, I'll go to Motherlode Mine. But here we are, 98 fishing, getting ever so slowly closer to maxing, which is still a couple of levels away, so that'll take a while still. Those last 3 XP literally took 3 minutes. I did pretty much the whole level from 97 to 98 with anglerfish. Took a long time. It took a bloody long time. I didn't like that much. But it took a long time, because anglerfish are AFK, and that's why I did them. That's why I like them. But we did get 4,000. That's disappointing. That's a lot of money. 6 mil. It's really bad GP an hour. But yeah, so I've got roughly 10,000 anglerfish, which will last me hopefully a lifetime. I've done roughly 10-15% of the level. Roughly 150k XP at Motherlode Mine. Because I'm not going to go fish for a little bit now. Because when I fish, I don't like fishing barbarian fishing like I was doing now. Because yes, it's good XP, but it's not useful. I like to at least get something. Best thing to do is obviously Karamboams, but those are not AFK. So I might go and do Karamboams later. But for now, I'm just going to go do Motherlode Mine. Just going to do that. I think that sounds good. I am so dumb. I was sat here at Motherlode Mine, 200 XP away from level 98. And I was like, yeah, that's good. That's good. I'll just stand here, and when I want to record the clip, I'll put it in here. And I'll run, and it will be so dramatic. And then I'm watching this video on YouTube, not paying attention in my mind. I just automatically click the veins, and I just automatically mine the pay dirt. And then suddenly there's just pop up, you reached level 98, without it being my intention. So that's fun. I've been here for a long ass time, because I went to Motherlode Mine to train mining before I got the fishing, right? Level 98 fishing. I got that a bit ago. 98 fishing I got exactly 7 days ago, and before that I was already mining for 2 days. I've been here for 9 days, and that's how long it took to get one level. So I'm dreading to get the 99, but for now I'm not going to do that. I'll probably either go back fishing or do something else. The issue with this is, if I get 99 fishing or 99 mining, then that is the last bit of AFKing I can do. Sure, runecrafting is AFK, sure, you can do fletching AFK, but it's not proper AFK like woodcutting, fishing, mining. It's not the same thing. But there's one thing though that we have to do, and that is buy bags of gems with the golden nuggets that we've received this level. So we have gotten 400. That's a lot. 400 golden nuggets. A bag of gems is 40. We can get 10. That's awfully disappointing. So we get... will we get an onyx though? Don't think we ever will. That's shite. That's bad. Yeah, but we can do some clues, apparently. I forgot I had clues. Okay, so, need to find something to do, need to cut the gems, need to do clues. Welcome to the outro for episode 141. I'm making too many videos. At this point in time, they're just a bit slow. It takes me, like you saw, it takes me ages to just get one level, to get one clip that's well short. Soon enough, I will have more time to play more actively, and I will go back to do a lot more PVM in, because I still have a lot of goals that I would like to achieve on the account. Also, we still need a lot of levels before we're maxed, so there's still plenty of progress to come. But for now, I hope you enjoyed this week's episode. If you did like the video, leave us a like on it and write a comment in the comment section like this. You know, it makes me happy. Like, if you want to take the time to just write a little comment, be it positive, be it negative, be it something I need to work on, I appreciate all of them. I love all of them. Always love hearing from you guys. So, that being said, we're gonna go and wave. Bye bye!